Link Up TV, you already know, steady.
We're here, man. You get me steady working. The work don't stop. You get me, just like the clock. You get me. I like this one because it's an eye catcher. Right now, what I'm wearing is probably about... about around about 100. A bit more than 100. But you know what it is with jewels, yeah? It's not like... this is any people listening out there trying to buy jewels. It's not like man go out there like, yo, I need 100 bags worth of jewels or more than 100 bags worth of jewels. It just adds up over time, innit? You know what I mean? And then every little achievement, you can add to it if you want. The gal of Sugar Queen, Alexander McQueen, about to step in, you get me? See when I put these on? I meant to put them on with the Balmain jeans, but you know what it is with the Balmain, they come up a bit smoother, man. You get me? So shout out to Balmain, but what they need to do is make clothes for some big giants, you know what I mean? The jacket don't look like it's going to fit me, babes. All right, let's see this then. What did I tell you? Is this from? I told you, man. You know what it is? I used to bag up my eye, innit? So I could just tell when the clothes don't fit, man.
Yeah.
You get me? Right now, I've got the tinted Tiffany's. You get me? With the gold frames. Right now, my favourite pair here is probably... these Cartiers are decent, but I want to say it's these Cartiers. These Cartiers do look nice. They would have probably stole the show if it wasn't for these Tiffany's over here. Let me show you. Pattern you. You get me? You get me? The yellow sugar cane. Ready to go out. You get me? I sweeten up some girl life. Is it, Mike?
Yeah, the leg's quite tight.
Yeah, this leg's a crazy
one. I don't love these with that.
Crazy.
So let's just do a top half. Yeah, perfect. All right. We'll leave you to it. And I don't think that McQueen jumper alone is strong enough. So this all upper body with those Cartiers.
Okay.
No lower body. They're keeping the Fendi gilet, the CP tracksuit, and the glasses.
Okay.
And they're gonna send it now, so okay. Send it.
How much rappers do that when they come, like, yo?
I've never had that done.
Is it? Get me. Get your money up, guys. You might get your money up, because I've been doing that lately. Making the stylist go up empty-handed and that. You know what I'm saying? Come on, guys. You're dead, man. Big fire, man. Superstar. You don't see that man there? Big file, Drillings, featuring Christy. Make sure you go spin that. Is it? It's a real Drillings. Show them the burner, boy. Is it? Nah, listen, obviously, man, the photo shoot is done. You get me, man, wrap that up quickly. You get me, well, minimal sleep. But the next scene you're about to see is when we get to the money shots. We're about to get to the video shoot, you get me? As you can see, we're at my video shoot 00. It's going down, my voice is in recovery, you get me? So imagine all them fun and games and the jokes about my voice, like my voice actually disappeared. You get me? So some of you motherfuckers jinxing my shit. Imagine I couldn't talk for 2 days. But as you can see, we've got the camera crew set out, we've got the cranes. Turn the camera, motherfucker. You get me? We've got the cranes over there. We've got the camera crew set up downstairs. We've got a camera crew set up outside, you get me? It's big business, show business.
It's long. 5 years.
This now is cold. Mafioso type thing, you get me? But obviously the only difference is we've got the bust downs in this one. You get me? It's the big drip. Now, I'm always very involved creatively. But however, Snetchy, we got Snetchy, big director. I just give him a few of my ideas, then he takes it away, brainstorms. Then he comes back with magic.
Ready, yeah?
Time to speed?
Yeah.
Action.
Guys, in position.
Oh, zero. I saw writers that never had options, just profit, no losses. Why would a sample less than a loop? And the chopper break down in boxes, cars, a season, 20 back bosses. And I sat in the center of Oxford. I don't speak with nine but hustlers, and don't meet with nine but bosses.
Oh, oi, oi,
oi. You missed that. That was so sick, though. Yeah.
Get that.
That was so fucking sick. I said, I threw up my essence to the band, and that is so sick. Like, this shot is fucking mean, bro. Oh, my fucking man. Go on. The sheep. Need to feature on Link Up TV. No more needs to be said. I'm just gonna keep that on the wraps like that. Don't even show your face. It's a big reveal. I'm joking, he's just a drug dealer.
Guys, got these
bits.
Yeah.
Brother, you can't be filming, man, conducting drug deals, cuz. Somebody training better than this. Training better than this.
Okay, I want you guys to be quiet. We can't hear each other. Thank you.
Hey, Benny, come here, man. Stop. Come, let's go. Come. All right, let's go. Yeah, no, don't put her in the camera. Stop filming her. So what, do you live here?
No, I'm just a nanny here.
Oh, you're a nanny? Okay. I was thinking, you wear belletti. You don't suit the criteria to live here.
Yeah, I'm not just a nanny.
Oh, so what else do you do?
Other things as well.
I like. You know what I mean? It's Snetchy.
Yes.
Hey, bro, I told you to stop filming, bro. Let's look at this little yeet, bro.
Trying to get
you. Hey, brother.
Nah, it's not recorded.
Let me tell you something, bro.
Where's the chauffeur? Can we have this more back, yeah? For this song, it's like a reenactment of Scarface, Pablo Escobar, The Godfather, The Goodfellas, and The Bronx Tales. So, because the song kind of goes with that theme, especially the instrumental, it reminds you of like a old school Godfather days type of vibe. So that's the type of element down for the shoot, but very calm, like, and no energy.
The kid's gonna be saying no, so you don't have to worry.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be over the kid
like
the officer.
Yeah. You're one of these lot. Huh? You're one of these lot.
I'm one of them.
Yeah. Action! Cargo!
Fanatics.
Just.
What? Come!
I was on a wing like Nero, now I'm getting money like Robert De Niro. Pounds, dollars, euros. Respect this thing like a pharaoh. Need a one, comma, zero. Zero, zero, wait. Zero, zero, no. Zero, zero, zero.
Cut. Sit.
I was never the favorite child. Gonna lose this fight, your big this one, I gonna take this force. The things I've done with Jeezy, I pray that it never gets seen in court.
Okay, no face, okay.
See if that face gonna see me abroad. I saw he was drinking to you, I made a whip man to the kitchen. Fireman here, demon standing, extend on my extended court.
This is my nigga Fire. This is Fire. Fire is on the mixtape. Make sure you go check out the track. Do it. You get me? This is my nigga Jeezy. Jeezy, that's a violent member, fam. Remember I told you, man. You get me? Where's my nigga Beezy? Where's my nigga Beezy, though? That's my nigga Beezy. That's a violent member. You violate him, we can start a war, brother. You get me? Dutchavelli, where you there? Dead there. You get me? Chrissy, where you there? Chrissy, where you there? Nina with the Nina. RIP, big homie Fox. Wish you was here, my nigga. Come on, my guy, that's you.
They ever needed me back then, but you do just hit my life. Better watch your type, find somebody you really like.
Trust.
I would have been given if I wanted you back. Man, keep that piece and I want that back. My nigga. That's some real nigga shit, bro.
Oh, he's got his one. Go on, you, bro.
But that's some real nigga shit, though, bro.
I'm just a tool, bro.
You get me? Bro, listen. You've been big business, bro. You have no business working with me. In fact, I had to laugh at danger. Yeah. Nah, I put you through shit, bro. Yeah, you have no business working with me, bro. Yeah, cool. Like, you know, you get what I'm trying to say?
I did put my life in danger, so offensive.
So what I'm trying to say to you, bro, that's mad that how it's worked out. Because really, I was meant to blow with a man that was trying to come up with me. Yeah. Not with a man that's already in the big business, bro.
And no one expect me to
the start of this year, man, I was sleeping on the sofa, you get what I'm trying to say to you? I just come out of jail. You know what I mean? So the progression for me is real, and it's to bring my niggas, bro. You get me? We go everywhere, bro, and live the best life. And R.I.P. Fox is definitely, bro, because that's definitely someone that kicked off this journey, especially from when I come out of jail. You get me? And more than music, that's like, these are real street niggas, you know what I mean? Every nigga you see around, man, is a real street nigga, to be honest with you. And these just niggas that's trying to make a way out and change their life, you know what I'm trying to say? Celebrating tonight, you know what I'm saying? Plus to have you lot with, man, is a big part of my journey as well, because you lot link up TV personally, shot my big first video that hit 100k views. And to me that was an achievement, you know what I mean? So it's like, it's mad, it's like, this is 4 years ago. Man only blew this year, so like... Like link up TV kind of believed I was going to blow on the start. Like, you get what I'm trying to say? Man, I don't have the support. So it's only right when my mixtape drops, Link Up TV is here. You get what I'm trying to say? Big up Rashid, big up the Link Up TV all the time. 24 hours with Dutch is rap. You get me? Big up Rashid, big up the Link Up TV gang. Big up everyone supporting, you get me? Big up everyone of my supporters. Everyone showing my love, everyone seeing the journey. Everyone's there for the start. I want to free up all the guys, man. I wish I was the fucking president of the world. You know what I'm saying? I free up my guys, man. You know what I'm trying to say? But yeah, man. 25 hours with Dutch, we here, man.
Yeah.